So the first thing we're going to do is take our number here by itself and add it to the other side of the equation, and we're going to group together our